As the global community works to overcome the COVID-19 pandemic, it's become really important that we work harder to revitalize economies. Evidence-informed decision-making is an important part of that work. Good monitoring and evaluation can help ensure that no one gets left behind in these important processes. With this in mind, we'd like to invite you to participate in the 2021 Glocal event. This year, it's happening from May 31 to the 4th of June, and the special theme is Building Forward Better. In this event, we're going to explore how monitoring and evaluation can help countries and economies recover. We're inviting governments, evaluators, academics, civil society practitioners, and the private sector to host monitoring and evaluation events and to promote events in their regions. We'll be facilitating the exchange of knowledge between local and global levels, which is really an important element of building monitoring and evaluation capacity. This fosters accountability for results and improves learning and decision making. These are the goals of the Global Evaluation Initiative. The Global Evaluation Initiative, the GEI, brings stakeholders together to address the demand for better monitoring and evaluation. Glocal 2020 was a great success. We had about 265 events in more than 40 countries that reached about 35,000 people. We aim to have an even bigger success in 2021, and we really need your help. On behalf of the Global Evaluation Initiative, I'd like to thank you for your contributions and your participation, and I'm looking forward to working with you so that together we can close the M&E gap.